Hey, it's Rich Bergman here. I wanted to show you a deck that was built by some of our customers. This is an above ground pool deck, and it used the deck foot anchor, which you may or may not have heard of. And one of the things that you're going to experience when you build an above ground pool deck is the sheer number of footings that you have to install. So here we have a deck that's relatively small. It's a rectangular shape. 6 footings, but it's so easy to end up with 20 or 30 footings depending upon what the shape of that deck is. So let's take a closer look here. I want to show you some features of an above ground pool deck built with the Titan post, the Titan deck foot anchor, and also show you some of the techniques that I like to use and I think you should use when you're building a freestanding deck. A little closer view here of the actual footing itself. You can see this is a 6x6 post, 6x6 saddle, and there's the deck plate that you may or may not be familiar with. Beneath that is a 24-inch auger. This is driven into the ground using a half-inch electric impact wrench. And as we see here, the homeowner prepared the site and put down some, removed all the sod and the organic material to get down to basically the undisturbed soil, and then put down some crushed stone here. What you want to use is something that is what I would call polygonal, so that it's got a bunch of different angles, and when this gets wet, it kind of hardens like a gravel road. And so when the summer rains come, you don't get erosion. Another thing to consider, especially when you've got a deck that starts to get up in elevation, and here we are at what, 3 feet and up, you're definitely going to want to have some lateral bracing. Now this particular deck is rock solid, and it's been here for 6 years now. 6 years it's gone through incredible cold winters with lots of snow and super hot summers, 90, 95 degrees, and obviously the pool is where you want to be on days like that. So this is a great building technique you want to consider, and if you use this product, you could basically get this up and running probably in a morning. That's one of the benefits of using the Titan deck foot anchor. So think of that in your next project, particularly if you're going to build an above ground pool deck. And just remember, there is no easier or quicker option to put down footings than using the Titan deck foot anchor. Thank you for watching this video. If this was helpful, please subscribe to our channel for more content like this. For more in-depth articles or to check out cool new products, visit our blog or our store at DecksGo.com. And be sure to keep an eye out for us on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest.